excuses will always be there. It's our job as triathletes, as endurance athletes, to suffocate those excuses. It is our job now, every day, to keep going, keep pushing, and suffocate those excuses.